Hello everyone, I am Asif Iqbal and you are watching my channel Meanings of Names. In this video we are going to know the name meaning of Charles in Bible. The name meaning of Charles in Bible is free man. Free man. The name meaning of Charles in Bible is free man. Thanks for watching my video and don't forget to subscribe my channel for watching more videos.